The patient, female, 42 and Chinese, was pronounced dead. Her name was Teresa Deng Lijun.
和我的爱人再见。